My full name is Sean Winter. I come from Durban. I studied in Cape Town. I've been in Joburg for about 7 years. And we started a business called Advanced Apps about 5 years ago. And you're currently sitting in the boardroom of Advanced Apps. And what we really do is we sell business intelligence products to government. That's our core business that we're doing in Johannesburg at the moment. Business intelligence is really, it's a thin IT layer or solution that sits on top of big financial systems within corporations. And what it does is it extracts data from different databases, like human resource databases or financial databases. And really what it does is it provides information in a very well packaged solution for clients to make better decisions. My role is really, I suppose the most important role is to get new business. So it's prospecting for new business, it's designing business models that suit clients. And it's also managing the financial and administrative aspects of the business. And that's from human resources through to tax, through to accounting, all of those type of issues. And also managing the people. I think I have quite a big role in managing the people, and they are the most important assets in a business. I studied at UCT in Cape Town for 4 years. I did a business science degree there. Actually, I was in a finance. I did a finance major there. And then I did 3 years part-time studying when I was working in, I think from 2001 to 2004. And that was, I did a chartered financial analyst degree through the American Institute of Management Research, AIMR. So it's quite interesting because I actually didn't study, under the IT umbrella. I'm more combining my finance skills with in-house training for IT. And with those two skill sets, we started the company. Some of the challenges are cold calling and trying to phone prospects and never getting responses, which can be very irritating, but it's part of the business. Also challenges in this industry, particularly because of the dynamic fluid environment, is that if you don't continually evolve your products, you're going to be in a position where competitors are getting ahead of you. So you've got to be very much up to speed with what's happening in the industry, and you have to constantly try and evolve your products to offer better solutions than your competitors are offering. The one thing I love about the work is the strategic side of it. And the strategy, what it involves is having a whole set of different complex variables and then making a decision about which course that you want to take. And once you take that course, you keep on adjusting as you go along. And the other side of it that I really enjoy is the people. It's very satisfying to see people start at the lowest levels and building their way up and actually making a difference in an organization. I think there's a lot of room for growth. I think there's a lot of opportunity, but at the same time, there's also a lot of competitors. So, if I had to give advice for, to entrepreneurs coming into this field, one thing they'd have to be very cognizant of is what particular niche one wanted to get into, because there are a lot of competitors in the market at the moment. The most important thing, first of all, is that I think South Africa is a fantastic environment to set up your own business. But as an entrepreneur, one needs to have passion, hard work, dedication, and also a lot of patience. And a lot of the time, people get into the entrepreneurial route with the misconception that they're actually going to make a lot of money from the word go. And unfortunately, this isn't the case. If you look at most startup businesses, the majority of them do not make a lot of money and are not profitable within the first years of operation. Having said that though, I think if an entrepreneur does have all the right personality traits and can stick it out for that startup cycle and break through to the next level, I think there are many more advantages to the entrepreneurial route than to the corporate route.